50 years of racing at Talladega Super Speedway has given us so much.
Talladega Super Speedway, the biggest and fastest track on the circuit.
Record speeds, horrific crashes, and amazing finishes.
Here they come! It's Harvey Gatti!
But let's go back to the beginning. The story of Talladega starts with one audacious decision by NASCAR founder Bill France. The racing world already had Daytona, but France wanted something more. This new track would be bigger, steeper, and faster. It took 16 months to turn this 1,000-acre plot of land into a racetrack. Was it built on an Indian burial ground? Probably not. Cursed at some point in history? Maybe. Did it strike fear and worry? Oh yeah. Several of NASCAR's biggest names sat out the first Talladega race, fearful about tires not equipped for the track's high speeds. But the race went on, and the story continued. It was here that Buddy Baker broke the 200-mile-per-hour average in NASCAR. And it was here that Bill Elliott set the all-time speed record at more than 212. Those speeds brought a new look at safety. When Bobby Allison flew into the fence in 1987, NASCAR responded with restrictor plates to slow the cars down. And it started a new chapter in the track story. Plate racing helped turn Talladega winners into legends.
This is Cole Vorno. Well, I don't mean right now. Daddy's done one here 10 times, so he was a master. I'm just following his tracks.
And plate racing created the packs we see today. Packs that bring a new sense that the big one is only a moment away.
Into the wall.
There we go.
Oh, they're spinning.
It's a matter of time. At least 20 cars. Mayhem.
Isn't that what we love about racing? High speed, high risk, close finishes. That's the story of Talladega.